Okay, good morning. We are here for the last go round. Round one of Race Makuri. Things are definitely going to help. And I'm working the weekend, so after I finish this, I need to go work. Yeah, it's the early morning racing. Doesn't look like it's going to be a busy one, though. So far, only 18 people signed up. I went off that game sooner than I thought. Headphones are out of charge, so no music today. I just gone off the front. Really don't think he's going to last out there. Okay. But 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Looks like about 12 riders here at the front. But there's still a couple just behind, but could yet make it back in. So far this pace feels extremely sedate. I don't think those riders behind are getting back in. So what was it, 12 plus that one that shot up? 13. Time will tell if that's a lucky or an unlucky number, I guess. If it carries on at this pace, this is going to be by far the slowest one I have run of these. But it's fine. I'm here to put trophies in the cabinet, in the Zwift Power cabinet. I was looking ahead and saw that next week is the Chain Chomper, which I think is the one with that horrible dirt climb in it. It's got the castle climb, and then I think it's straight into that dirt climb. Is it Temple KLM? So yeah, for sure not looking forward to that. Okay, first little up like that. Let's see if anyone chances their arm. Answer looks to be no so far. Thank you. feathers great, we'll use it when we come around this corner. Looks like the grip's about 9. And the guy that pushed the pace, Grandner's, is off the back. He's off on this one, he'll chase that. I don't know why folk are chasing him. So I think it's up here and then up there. For Chain Chomper. Either way, I'm not looking forward to it. So the fair grinders pushed the pace at the start of the climb, and by the time he crested, he's 15 seconds back. He's dropped himself. Beautiful. Draft van or sprint helmet, that's what we're after now. Draft van, that'll do, use that on the flaps. Relax, we're just finding the main climb. Yeah, afraid I've got nothing on that. Can't translate that into something legible. That looks like 9. We're at 10 k's. So 13.1 to go. I mean, so far this is a decat race. Frankly, a slow decat race. Average power so far is 202 watts. This is not fast. I wonder if anyone will chase me. It's just not worth it. Let me know who feels good enough to try and close things, huh? So at the moment this is looking like well into the 36 minutes, maybe even 37. but she's just so slow. Like 140 watts, 150 watts. Ridiculous. Yeah. Just sit here and go for the sprint. If they want to drag me around, so be it. Robin Dahl and Schiller. That's my two. Schiller doesn't seem to be here. So Robin Dahl is a threat. What do you look like? In the blue. He has big 15 second power, so. Just want to sit on him. In the dark blue, with the white hat. And that's the target. off. Just will not quit. It's too soon for anyone to even think about it, yeah. Although everyone's so fresh, like, it wouldn't necessarily surprise me if someone did a long one. To go, we're kind of on the slew of banners, so let's see what we get. They're like 30 odd seconds through there. We've got nothing. Okay, bring on the next man up. And pray for helmets. So Homer not knows the script, he's sitting in the back here. He's been in the wind a few times, more than me. We'll see what happens. He should be decent enough sprint anyway. He's lighter than me, so he can produce more power as a watts per kilogram. The difference in raw watts is only about 5 or 10 watts, so it's not an amount that will make a difference. I think it will be drafting and power ups and general positioning that will win the day. Although the pace is picking up. A bit late in the day if we try to burn the sprinter's legs. Draftsman. So the question is, gamble on the draftsman and hope for the helmet, or take a semi-useful power up and try and draft behind him and come out and pass him. I think I'll stick with the van. Because it'll also give me the edge if someone goes from, say, 600, 700 metres. At 2.5 k's to go, you could conceivably go from here. Hold it. Be a big ask, but it could be done. Just need to be very careful. Watching everybody. In the real world, you'd maybe watch for somebody just sitting back a little bit. I'm waiting to sprint past, but. So he's at the sprint power up now for zero benefit. Oh, 6.5, 7. .5 to go, we're really in there. You can go from here, yeah, I agree. Honestly, I would not expect. Be surprised if there's cat D's faster than that. .37.4. 32. B 33 and 37. Criminally slow. Anyway. Thanks for joining me, guys. I'll see you next time.